Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you how to answer. About cotang 2x, we need to change for cosine 2x over sine 2x. Cosecant of 2x, we change for 1 over sine 2x. So we have sine 2x, sine 2x. We can do about factorization. We know that cosine 2x we can change into 1 minus 2 sine x square. Number 1 and number 1 we simplify. Sine 2x we change for 2 sine x cosine x. We simplify 2 sine x and 2 sine x, and you will got about negative sine x over cosine x. So we put cosine x go in here and negative 2. Next, in this situation, we can create two limits in here. The first one, and I will put a negative in here of 1 over cosine x, and the second one, that's it about this one. We know that this one equals to number 1, and we have x approach to number 0. We put in here cosine of number 0, you got about 1. So that means we will got about negative number 1 multiplied by number 1, and you got about negative number 1. This is the end. Thank you for watching.